Part 2 of Tornado. Let's go. Ganesh. I think I faced this block there. I don't know. So the part 1 was done not today. But part 1 was done a few days ago. This is part 2. All the rest are lined up. After that, I think I'll do Triforce. Triforce seems like a troublesome bat. Oh, here comes the trouble. Count the balls. Concentrate. One. Again with the early timing. That's 2 runs. Okay, I haven't given up. That's all on the story. But the timing needs to be better when I faced Dito in the last over. Six runs is the difference, that's a huge margin. Why is Max Turner the default bowler? I'll go with Ortiz. Oh, the hits keep on coming. This over has to go for 36, man. Why did I get the over to Ortiz? Yeah, the timing should be like this when I face Dito in the last over. Or else I will not win. Full Zen mode on. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. That was a pain in the ass. I'll tell you. So yeah, Tornado is a good bat, but if you're uncomfortable playing with swing bowling, then I would not recommend it. Thanks for watching. Bye.